First question, Ont Katal is located in middle of which of the following lakes? A, located in Dal Lakes. Not Kolari, not Chilka, not Lunar. It is Ont Katal is located in the middle of the Dal Lake. What is the following statement about Bhauli, Bhuli, Bharatiyari, Bhatiyari ka Mahal? Bhuli Bhatiyari ka Mahal. So Bhuli Bhatiyari ka Mahal. It is a 14th century hunting lodge. Bhuli Bhatiyari ka Mahal. It is a 14th century hunting lodge. It was built by Sultan Firoz Shah Tughlaq. It is a 14th century hunting lodge. It is built by Sultan Firoz Shah Tughlaq. It is one of the many hunting lodge built by the Firoz Shah Tughlaq, who ruled Delhi between 1351 to 1388. So Bhuli Bhatiyari ka Mahal, it is mainly built by Sultan Firoz Shah Tughlaq and 14th century hunting lodge. Next. Consider the following statements about the Comprehensive Convention on International Terrorism. So CCIT, Comprehensive Convention on International Terrorism. So one is not correct. So second, it addressed the issue of Pakistan alleged support for cross-border border terrorism in South Asia. So it is a draft proposed by the India in 1996, and that is yet to be adopted by the UNGA. Now adopted not, it is yet to be adopted by the UNGA. So next question, Global Hunger Index is published by International Food Policy Research Institute, IFPRI. So not World Health, not others, not Medicine Sans, not others. So it is International Food Policy Research Institute, Global Hunger Index published by SAFAR. SAFAR is an initiative of Government of India, aims at disseminating information regarding air quality on real-time basis. So SAFAR mainly is the system of air quality and weather forecasting and research. So SAFAR mainly is the system of air quality and weather forecasting and research. It's a project Minister of Arts and Government of India having distinction to develop India's first ever air quality forecasting system. SAFAR for metro cities. SAFAR envisages a research-based management system where strategy of air pollution mitigation go hand in hand with nation's economic development to target a win-win scenario. So thank you.